Ooh. Is up in the sky there. AK. As you can tell, my movements are very slow. Purposeful because I am fucked up. Where's my shirt, bro? Armor shit I don't need. I grab mags. No leg. Fuck you, leg. Okay, I wanna say we should be good. God damn it, stop jumping around. per shot. I have no clue where I am, guys. Everything seems to be really laggy, though. Fuck yeah, I'll say 6 o'clock. Fuck. I'm gonna hear shots that way. That shit up in the sky. That is bugging me. Alright, let's get our shit sorted real quick. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay. cool, cool, cool. One downside of drinking tonight is I already gotta pee. We're not even that far into the game. So we're trying to get into this tree line. We've been hearing shots coming from this direction that we're headed. Don't know where they are. But we are in a lot of open fields. I'm not even really sure where I am on the map. This area is not looking that familiar. I'm a little tipsy. That's also not helping my judgment. I don't ever remember seeing that shit in here before. But it's here. So, yeah. Spot. Think I'm gonna go down in the bush, go take a piss, come back. Mother Nature's back in. I'm back. Oh, man. I wish I had some chow. I want a snack. At least a snack. Alright, so we got some kind of military shit up ahead. I don't know what it is. Definitely has something. some sheep out there. We can use some sheep. But am I ready to go cooking yet? Because again, I usually don't plan on living too long. What the fuck is straight ahead, dude? Where are we? This should be Livonia, I believe. I don't remember this place. Your explanation is new with me. Like I said, I don't remember seeing this kind of military. I remember seeing that on this fucking server, but there it is. Like, is this one of the gas out military bases? That's actually ungassed or something? A little bit laggy here. And we got tattoos. This gets just fucked. Looks like it's be a party pack, a party area. I could have sworn I just heard gunshot. Bitch! Damn. Damn it. Alright. I'm gonna pack a bowl. Guess I'm with the Dutch. That was a little too low. Good killing him. I completely forgot my shit was on fucking semi. I should have. If I had full auto, I bet you I would have dropped that fucker. But my drunk ass forgot to put it onto that. So before I spawn, Rando, I'm gonna pack a bullet, I'm gonna take a rip, I'm gonna spawn, then we're gonna die again. So hopeful, right? Nah, but good game on that guy, man. He dropped me fair and square. Oh boy, that's not a good start though. Oh, come on, I can't leave the body. Alright, so. What if we're even close enough in the same area? Ah, oh, great, just what I wanted. I'm in an area where there's a lot of that shit. I like it. Come on, I'm trying to get to that. Yes. Grab it. No. Fucking goddamn. No. I'll just grab another one, I'll talk them all. I think I got everything. Man, how the fuck is anyone making a shot with this shit? Ooh. I just don't want to do things properly. Go back there. There we go. At least we got a good melee now. Damn, dude, that sucks. We had a pretty good setup that first go. Drunk, I'm missing all my hits. I fucking hurt someone. I fucking know. I know I heard someone closer than that. Dude, it's so fucking laggy. The sketchy thing is, I definitely heard the player. And it seed the player. I fucking definitely heard them. And they were close by. close enough for me to hear him. Freaks me out a little, because I don't see him yet. I don't know if it's because of the lag, or what. Is that a motherfucker hanging? Oh shit. That's awesome. My thing is that someone was definitely shooting this guy. See if we climb up and find him. Shit. These shots are sounding really fucking close. I want to, but I don't. Trying to see if they get any closer. Compared to these other guys, they're just willy-nilly shooting. Can we get him? There's obviously a way to get up there. Yeah, I'm going to the area where it sounds like they were shooting a bigger rifle. The more single shot, motherfucker. Although it went quiet as soon as it started heading. I'm not exactly sure where they're going to be. Everything's taking a nice long time to load in. Sorry, I need to find a silence weapon. At least I got the crowbar with me. That should help. Anything? Nothing. That's a 380 round. Damn it. shit. I mean, it doesn't really matter because I don't have a science for it yet. That was nice to find some needs. That's two. A lot of nothing. Crazy. Fucking sword. Trying to get some of the food in us. This is gonna be creepy. Holy shit, am I actually gonna be able to use my knife vision for once? Going dark. Nice. Fuck yeah. Oh, but shit. I'm so excited. That's why some people shoot. This is really like the first time I've actually been able to use night vision, not being fear of losing it or any of that. So I know if I die, I'll just be able to kind of respawn to a new area and possibly get a new set. Like, this is dope shit. To stay in the darkness. Fuck's over there that keeps flashing. Oh, this is a fucking area. Fuck this area. Is that actually a fucking thing? Zombie. Fuck me. Close the door. Haha. Seven. Get my position away. Dark. Would like to find it. Fuck everyone else is. Damn it, I need a fucking pistol, silencer, 380, don't really need 380, don't really need, Bar mag. Okay. Ain't too much in there for me. Bitch, how dare you cut me? I was fucking striking multiple times before you even swung me. Shit tonight, dude. Any round to that? Let's try. I mean, I can't start shooting them with the other guns if I want to. Make it to the fucking took my shot, thought it was press, was it? Forget to put that there. I'm actually really surprised we're seeing this book. Gross. Must go find. I'm actually kind of curious about this book. Maybe it's a helicopter? Looks like a helicopter smoke. Okay. I generally know where I am. Gas station, that spot's broken. Makes sense. Looks like there's a base above it. Hmm. No, I've heard all that. But I'm pretty sure I just heard silence weapon. U70. I don't want a goddamn U70. Around here shooting. creepy. Not really hearing too many shots going off anymore. I don't care at this point. Shit. Alright. I'm gonna go on a cigarette break. Fuck, it's on the way. I know DoorDash will do food. Yeah, we'll see if we'll continue or not. I'm getting kind of sleepy. So, we'll be back.